Hello and welcome back to Gaming Evolve. This is another part. We are currently fighting Covenant, the Flood, and the Sentinels. All by our lonesome. It's a good fight. I'm definitely panicking. It's more Flood. Let him get close. Let him get close. Oh. They're trying to sneak around from behind us. Alright, gotta be careful. These dudes can stand back up. Dead doesn't mean dead. Oh! But what? Yeah, you die! Yogi. Oh! What was that? I just got shotgunned. No! Okay. Let's do it again. This time, I'm gonna stand back. They're coming to us. Come on. Let's see what you got, huh? Let's see what you got. You gonna stand up? No? That's a lot. You know what? Why didn't the door open? Oh, never mind. It worked. Oh, that's also a lot. Ugh. Yuck. You would. Ugh. I think they all have shotguns. They're literally working together. They're standing side by side in hallways. They were just... Oh, sneaky. You're getting back up. I can tell. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, you ain't getting back up now. Oh. Come on. Oh. Don't know why I panicked so much on that, but either way, I did. What on earth was that? Oh, it must have been one of them exploder things. Oh, there's still more. Oh, come on. Oh my, that was a lot more than I thought there was. There's a big cluster there. Dude. Yeah, there's a shotgun. That's ammo. There we go. 11 rounds, not much. But it could be all that we need. Definitely need to replace this pistol as well. Oh, man. I don't remember any of this from ages ago. Oh, we're on another bridge. Oh. Oh, man. So, some of these guys aren't that bright. That's alright, though. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Wait, are they behind me? Whoa! Oh. Oh, this is embarrassing. Freaking out over a game that I played a very long time ago. Although, in my defense, I did not actually complete this, so... Oh, that's an RPG guy. He has an RPG. Are they behind me? Oh, I do not like this. They are everywhere. Oh. Okay. Just keep going. Just keep going, it's fine. You're in the door. And we're safe. Oh, mate. For normal difficulty, this is definitely starting to get intense. Do you have a pistol? No. Alright, well, we're gonna run out of a ranged. Whoa! We are low on ammo now. What? Alright, I feel like that's cheating. Did we get it all? We did. Alright. Where are we going? Yes! Reload. And we're going further down. Okay. Definitely not panicking. Oh. Oh no. Where are they going? Where are they going? They come on here? Oh! Let me out. Oh, man. Confetti. Oh. You gonna stand up? Yeah. Just had that feeling. Alright, we got more incoming. should be staying down. Yep. Oh. So I'm coming. I swear I'm seeing two, and then only one shows up. Alright. Where exactly am I going here? Well, I wasn't ready for that. Maybe this way? Not seeing checkpoint. Oh, there we go, checkpoint. This is the right way. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh! I want to be in that ghost. Okay. Well, good thing that didn't happen to us. Looks like they're over there. Can't hit that banshee from here. Oh, alright, someone's finally firing the needle off. That turret is active. Gonna drill the turret for a little bit. Oh, banshee! Oh, tank's still there. Come on, we've got to take out this. Alright. Thank goodness, that was going to wreak havoc on us. Whoa. Surely this thing can take out a scarab tank. No. Come on, can we do this? Kill the elite. Oh. Come on. We got this. Easy. Step to the side. Do we go past it? I don't even know. I don't think it's doing anything. Okay. I was mistaken. Alright, we do have to go down here. Okay. New section, checkpoint. Straight through, baby. I swear this is the outside where we first came down. Yep, that's the warthog. Let's see. Where are they? Oh, they're up top. Not bad. Nope, can't even save my life. Alright, what do we have here? Nothing much, don't look like. Rather the stuff I do have. Come on. No. Oh, it looks. Whoa. Oh, okay. My bad. It's like some techno disco. Alright. It's a some banshees here. Well, we got hunters that side, so I definitely don't want to go down there. Okay. Oh, they're coming anyway. Come on. What am I doing? What am I doing? I have to kill this turret. And then I have to jump into one of these banshees. Come on, go, 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 go. Oh. My word, that was close. Okay, well, we figured it out. Well, I figured it out. You guys probably already knew what I had to do. Okay. All right, we're good here. And we've crash landed. Want to make sure we've got room at the back, and we've got room. That thing is broke. Alright. Alright, this is it. Back into hell. Oh, it's getting on in this room. What? I don't know what I'd rather fight, a flood or the sentinels. Oh! Shotgun saves lives. That's another rocket launcher. Scary stuff, mate, scary stuff. Alright, we've got another one of these beam things.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded.
Okay. Okay. It's gonna be just fine. Oh, they bounced back too far. Yeah, I didn't get them. There we go, that'll mess them up. It really didn't get all of them. Squish him. More? These things are relentless. Where do I go? Is there another one in here? Or do I have to leave this area? I'm never too sure with this, eh? I always feel as though I'm missing something. Mostly because 90% of the time I am missing something. Use complaint. Alright, so we just go back out the way we came in. Everything's Gucci. Oh, let's bail. Hopefully not too far from another checkpoint. Oh, what do we got now?
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
Really?
The Pillar of Autumn? The Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Alright, let's do it. Get him! Oh man. Oh, I'm dead. I am not dead. How am I not dead? It's an RPG, dude! Well, here we go again.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. Down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. That tunnel leads to the next section of the canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Oh, it's gone. Going, we're doing a tango, and it's out of here. Is there a speed boost on this thing?
Upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization.
There's my ghost.
We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation.
Hell yeah.
Let's take care of the final pulse.
Oh no. I'm going in!
Leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator.
Run. Oh, it's shooting in here. Oh, blowing up thingies. No. And the tank got me from behind. Oh, alright. We take out the tank, we jump in a ghost, and then we go?
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafe even I can't override without authorization. We'll need to find them. Or his neural implants.
Awesome.
Leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
So we go in with the Banshee. So I feel like the ghost isn't as good, hey. Alright. We're gonna do it like this. I changed my mind, it's not as good. Oh, okay, alright. Ghost still there? Ghost is there. Perfect. Righto, that's it for this part. Stay tuned for the next one. Please like, subscribe. Take care.